We're here at Socially Distant Supper Club. I'm here with my man, Bill Caesar. What's going on, buddy?
How's it going?
You guys are cooking up today, huh?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
What do you got going on?
We got the ribs going on. We got the jerk chicken. Hey, we got macaroni and cheese, baked beans, peas and rice, collard greens. We got bread pudding, banana pudding, ice cold drinks. You know how we do it, low and slow, follow the smoke.
So you got to tell me, man, what's your secret, man? What's your secret?
Our passion. We love what we do. We start at 5 o'clock in the morning, cooking it low and slow so everything comes out perfect, ribs falling off the bone. And the secret is love what we do and we have a passion for it.
What's that sauce? That sauce is so special that you guys make. That's a Carolina-style sauce?
It's a Carolina-style sauce with a mustard base with a little bit of kick at the end.
Yeah.
We've been working on that sauce for like 7 or 8 years and we finally perfected it. So people love it, so we got to stay with it.
Well, I love it. That's absolutely true. Now, you've been doing this for a while, right? You used to be on Federal Highway. I mean, This is a passion of yours.
Oh, yeah, it's a passion of mine. I've been doing this for like 10 years. I started, both of my grandmothers were cooks.
Okay.
So I've been cooking from an early age, and I used to do barbecues all the time, have giveaways, do stuff in the community. My sister convinced me, you love cooking so much, you should start a business. So I started at the church with one small grill and six slabs.
How long ago was this?
That was like 8 years ago.
8 years ago.
I started at the church with one small grill, six slabs, and we moved from the back of the church to the front of the church. And then our business just continued to grow. And then we moved to Delray. We got our storefront coming.
Looking good, man.
37 Southwest 5th Avenue, Delray Beach, Florida. Soon we'll be open 5 days a week.
Soon he's going to have five of these bad boys because his ribs are so good.
Yeah,
you're doing up to 500 dinners almost.
Yeah.
I think you almost cracked 500.
Yeah.
We want to show you guys the outside. If it's raining and you want to get ribs, he put a tent up here. One of the things I love about Caesars is they got a great system, man. You come in, you pull in, you do a U-turn, you come back around, you can sit in your car, you can get a drink, you can chill out, get your music going. If it rains, you got no problem. He takes care of you guys. The man is all about hospitality. Anything you want to say to the folks before we bow out here?
Hey, 561-577-7561. Follow the smoke, come see Caesar, we'll take care of you. We love what we do, we love what we do. Come on.
We love you, brother.
Thank you.
You're awesome. Thank you.
That's it, we're good.
I'll get it from that.
Come on, Rick.
Hey, hello.